think... Thank you, Julia. That's very nice. I think Hoagie Carmichael would have been very proud. I think so. Thank you very much. That was very nice of you.
And I'm so glad I met you.
Well, I'm glad we met you, too. Thank you for coming, and have a nice trip back to Bloomington.
Thank you.
Okay, we'll be back in a moment.
All right. That was great.